We are in this together and we will go through this together. Surely we will beat this together. India has been under lockdown for more than 40 days. Lot of people in India are suffering for basic needs. Helping others is one of the simplest way to fill our life with joy and happiness. My mother and her colleagues are planning to help 100 poor families in my district, Tanjavur. They selected fisherman village in my district, and those fisherman families are very, very poor, and their children are studying in government schools. Today, we are going to government schools and distribute the basic things such as rice, biscuits, and cooking powders.
Are the basic things.
Per family, 5 kg of rice, cooking powders and cooking stuffs, tea powder, biscuit and matchbox. This total money for this will comes around $4.
Arunachalam.
Thank you.
Thanks for watching. Kindly please support us.